Yeah, those Cavaliers have picked up the intensity. They're making good use of their off time, practicing shirtless, and making ridiculous trick shots. This was LeBron James on Sunday. Count it! When the East Finals tipped Wednesday, the Cavs will have rested 8 days since their last game.